Following recent allegations about Paula Bennett and the legal threats and judicial warnings that followed them, it seemed as if Miss Bennett's only response going into the election was going to be armour-plated. But Paula surprised us by allowing us to show the world that she's open to being honest about her past by releasing this archive footage of her on MP's Got Talent. So, Paula, what are you going to sing for us tonight?
I'm going to do a version of Bills, Bills, Bills by Destiny's Child.
First I started out with help, taking me places I had never been. But now I'm getting comfortable, you won't see those benefits I've seen. I'm slowly making you pay for things your benefits should be handling. And now you say you have no car and no money so you can't fill up the tank. And you have the audacity to even come and step to me, ask some benefit money from me, until you find that job next week. You're trifling, good for nothing, single mothers. You're not me, I was the last of being of others. Oh Paula, when times get hard, need someone to help me out. Instead of a scrounger like you who don't know what life's about. Can you pay your bills? Can you pay your telephone bills? Can you pay your automobiles? If you do, then maybe you can chill. I don't think you do, so you and your kids. Pay your bills. Can you pay your telephone bills? Can you pay your automobiles? If you do, then maybe you can chill. I don't think you do, so you and your kids are through.
So Paula, how did you feel that went?
Well, I'm really pleased because I thought that went really well. Thanks.
Be high.